Hyde and Lucas Kaser are teaming up to put on a haunted house. Filling the yard with hundreds of animatronic figures, Jordan has been collecting for more than 10 years. Ghouls and ghosts line the walk where visitors pass through a tunnel and into the backyard. Jordan's passion for the creepy and strange figures has outgrown his own house. So Lucas provided the yard for the figures and the scares, and Jordan filled it, bringing their haunted house to life.
I think that you have to see it in person to get the full idea. You can't really just see it on a screen.
Jordan and Lucas's haunted house is going on tonight in Bismarck from 6 to 10 p.m. at 2222 Hoover Street. They are collecting free will donations at the door, with all the proceeds going to the Spirit of Children charity to help support local children's hospitals. Still ahead on KX News, we dive into the question debated for years, should kids have homework?